I figured it was time to upgrade my rainwater capacity, so come along with me as I add two more rain barrels to my system. Also, if you want to see a more detailed version for how I created my rain barrels, I will leave a link in the description below.